running my DBT group. And when I first started running it in my office, I had, you know, activities and tools abundantly around me and available to use at any time that I could adjust on the fly depending on questions that were asked. And when I switched to running my group online, I had to adapt and adjust. And finding ways to keep teens engaged and interactive online was something that was really important to me, because I didn't want to be lecturing teens. I wanted them to be involved in the group and interacting with each other and practicing the skills in group. And a few tools that I found that really helped to keep the teens involved in the group are using a Jamboard, the Google Jamboard, so that they can actively share their own photos and type in the board, and we can do all sorts of different collages and games. And you know, we have like a pre-planned, you know, screens for the different group activities that we might be doing, so that all members of group can participate in one board that we're using for the different activities in order to teach the skill. We also do online quizzes and polls in order to teach different skills. So if we're doing like emotion myths or relationship myths, we might have a pre-planned poll so that all of the group members can take the poll and then go over the results and see who did, you know, how many people said what answers, and kind of keep them engaged that way. We utilize like the breakout rooms, and so that way we can still split the group up into two members do this activity and two members do this activity, and then come back together and have a larger group discussion. We use fillable PDFs as well so that they can do worksheets together online. And we use interactive like online games. And so we might use like a coping skills like online bingo board or memory game as well, or online like DBT Jeopardy game, in order to keep them kind of engaged and talking with each other and practicing the skills. Just to give you a couple of different examples, there's other tools out there and available as well. I'm open to hearing more tools that you guys may have found or you may like. So please, if you have any others, share them in the comments below.